Elite Facts presents
13 amazing facts about the human body.
13.
Don't let its name fool you. The largest internal organ in the human body is the small intestine. Despite being called the smaller of the two intestines, your small intestine is actually 4 times as long as an average adult's height. If it weren't looped back and forth upon itself, it wouldn't fit inside the abdominal cavity.
12.
It goes without saying that the heart is one of the most powerful muscles in the human body. But the real question is, how powerful is it? And don't worry, this isn't a philosophical question like how powerful is the power of love. The human heart is so powerful that it creates enough pressure to squirt blood up to 30 feet. Now it sort of makes sense as to why we can feel our heartbeat so easily. Pumping blood through your body quickly and efficiently takes quite a bit of pressure, resulting in the strong contractions of the heart and the thick walls of the ventricles which push blood to the body.
11.
It should come as no surprise that our stomachs contain strong acid. However, we think it's weird how much we sort of underestimate how powerful it really is. The acid in your stomach is strong enough to dissolve razor blades. While you certainly wouldn't test the fortitude of your stomach by eating a razor blade or any other metal object for that matter, the acids that digest the food you eat aren't to be taken lightly. Hydrochloric acid, the type found in your stomach, is not only good at dissolving the pizza you had for dinner, but can also eat through many types of metal. Considering how strong it is, it's kind of amazing that our stomachs can handle acid as strong as that. The only reason the acid in your stomach doesn't eat right through your body is because the stomach cells are renewed faster than they are destroyed. Basically, your stomach is Wolverine.
10.
So, with our hearts being right where our lungs are, behind our rib cages, you're probably wondering how both our heart and lungs function with such little space to work with. Well, as it turns out, your left lung is much smaller than your right lung in order to make room for your heart. For most people, if they were asked to draw a picture of what the lungs look like, they would draw both of them looking roughly the same size. While the lungs are fairly similar in size, the human heart, though located fairly centrally, is tilted slightly to the left, making it take up more room on that left side of the body and crowding out that poor left lung.
9.
While a bloodhound's nose may be a million times more sensitive than a human's nose, that doesn't mean that the human sense of smell is useless. In fact, our noses are pretty damn sensitive. Did you know that your nose can remember up to 50,000 different scents? Humans can identify a wide variety of scents, and many are strongly tied to memories of your past. We know it's a silly example, but let's just say your mom made the best cake ever. So good, in fact, that you can even remember the scent of it. 10 years later, you'll probably still remember the scent. That's how strong our noses are.
8.
Anyone with a beard will know this one. Facial hair grows faster than any other hair on the body. In fact, if the average man never shaved his beard, it would grow to over 30 feet during his lifetime. To put that into perspective for you, that's the length of an adult killer whale. Crazy, right?
7.
The brain is probably the most fascinating part of our body. Did you know that the brain is much more active at night than during the day? Now, in terms of logic, you would probably think that all the moving around and complicated calculations and tasks and general interaction we do on a daily basis during our work hours would take a lot more brain power than, say, lying in bed. Well, turns out the opposite is true. When you turn off, your brain turns on. Scientists don't yet know why this is, but you can thank the hard work of your brain while you sleep for all of those pleasant dreams.
6.
Here's a small random fact you may not have known. Reaction times vary between us humans. So, have you ever wondered to yourself how you can react so fast to things around you, or why that stubbed toe hurts almost instantly? Well, it's due to the super speedy movement of nerve impulses from your brain to the rest of your body and vice versa. It's estimated that nerve impulses to and from the brain travel as fast as 170 miles per hour. That's right, this brings your reactions to the speed of a high-powered luxury sports car.
5.
The fastest growing nail is on your middle finger. No, we're serious. The nail on the middle finger of your dominant hand will grow the fastest of all. The reason this fingernail grows the fastest is not entirely known, But nail growth is related to the length of the finger, with the longest fingers growing nails the fastest and the shortest the slowest. Needless to say, if you wanted to really flip the bird at someone you just can't stand, grow your fingernail out for a month and have at it.
4.
So, sleep and food are pretty essential to our lives. However, a lot of us tend to take sleep for granted in our daily lives and prioritize food over most other daily needs. Well, did you know that humans can make do longer without food than without sleep? While you might feel better prepared to stay up all night partying than to give up eating, that feeling will be relatively short-lived. Provided there is water, the average human could survive a month to 2 months without food, depending on their body fat and other factors. Sleep-deprived people, however, start experiencing radical personality and psychological changes after only a few sleepless days. The longest recording time anyone has ever gone without sleep is 11 days, at the end of which the experimenter was awake but stumbled over words, hallucinated, and frequently forgot what he was doing.
3.
So, did you know that as newborns, we have nearly 100 more bones than we do as grown adults? Babies are born with 300 bones. However, by the time we hit adulthood, the number of bones in our body is reduced to 206. Strange, right? Well, the reason for this is that many of the bones of children are composed of smaller component bones that are not yet fused, like those in the skull. This makes it easier for the baby to pass through the birth canal. The bones harden and fuse as the child grows.
2.
Along with the heart, the strongest muscle in the human body is the tongue. While you may not be able to bench press much with your tongue, it is, in fact, the strongest muscle in your body in proportion to its size. If you think about it, every time you eat, swallow, or talk, you use your tongue. Our tongues probably get the best workout of all the muscles within our body, as we're constantly using it on a daily basis to perform all the previously mentioned tasks. And when it comes to nagging, my wife's got the strongest tongue in town.
1.
Although the human body may appear fragile, it is basically possible to survive even with the removal of some of the most essential organs you have, such as the stomach, the spleen, 75% of the liver, 80% of the intestines, one kidney, one lung, and virtually every organ from the pelvic and groin area. Speaking from personal experience, I know quite a few people that are surviving without a brain either.
Don't forget to like us and subscribe for more Elite Facts.